Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of League One. It's Leighton Orient against Port Vale.
This is the home team lineup. The away side.
What a day it is. Opening day, really quite special for all those players down there, particularly the home side, who I think are coming into this campaign with a lot of hope and expectation. Certainly the manager is. He's been talking big leading up to this game about what he expects from his players, and they shouldn't take anything for granted here, though, against a team here that if all the components come into place, then I don't see why they couldn't just sneak in to a promotion place. I think everything's got to go right for that to happen, but who knows? They've got a good manager, that's for certain.
And the player working hard to stay in possession. Pritchard. Andrea De Sena. Pritchard. He's had a go, that's brave of him. And it's the goalkeeper's ball, everyone recognises that. Goal news from MK Dons.
It's a goal for Rochdale. 11 minutes played, 1-0.
Max Allen. And the interception there takes the sting out of that attack. And that will be a throw. Here come the supporting cast for him. In with a chance. And easily within the goalkeeper's reach, that shot. Yeah, very cutely done with the back here. Marshall. Dossena. Pritchard. Andrea De Sena. Now that's a throw. Well, that was quickly done. And it's gone out for a throw-in. They scored, but the assistant has ruled it out.
Well, the defence pushed up as one, and I think they've caught him offside there.
Goal news from Crewe.
It's a goal for Crewe Alexandra. 26 minutes played, 1-0.
Thank you very much, Alan.
It's gone out clearly off that player. Pritchard. Moore. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. That's a great clearance.
Marshall found his teammate well. Here's the shot. Brave defending by the player.
A timely challenge.
Shot. It's not a decisive save.
Really good defensive header. James into the attacking third. across it. Throw in here. They've got the ball rolling again straight away. Marshall. Pass back. That's lovely. Nicely lined up for the set-piece specialist here with this free kick. Close, got to be. Well, kept the shot out. It's still in play. It's one back. Marshall. That's what the defenders want from the goal. So it's half-time and we're still waiting for that first goal. There's been a lot of effort from these two well-matched teams, but nothing decisive. And at half-time, it is level pegging here.
Yeah, I don't think either side has really done themselves justice out there in the first 45 minutes, Martin. I just hope they can in the second half.
So we've reached half-time.
Referee just checking everything is in order. And he blows for the second half to start. Now O'Connor. Shots off. They've still got an opportunity here after the goalkeeper parried it. That'll be a corner. There's the ball in. And the defender has coped well with that cross. Goal from Crew.
It's a goal for Peterborough United. 53 minutes played. 1-1.
Thanks, Alan. That's a real tussle for the ball. Some players limbering up for the away team. Substitution in the offing. Trying to keep the ball. Not anymore. O'Connor, and the header there has gone straight to his teammate. They kept the move going well. That's a problem for the player. He's pulled up, definitely injured. Whipped out wide. Good ball to stretch the opposition. Good work by the defender. Really headed the ball past. Another decent try, but we're still level in this match. We might look back at the end of the match at this decision, one way or another. The scores are level, and on he comes to try and tilt the game his team's way. Lost the ball, it's a poor touch, and the away team want to make a change. Decent try, but he'll want to get a goal on his competitive debut today if he can.
Yeah, I know what it's like. You snatch at chances sometimes when you're so eager to impress, and that was the case there.
Henderson. Yates. Goal news from Yeovil.
It's a goal for Yeovil Town. 71 minutes played. 1-0.
Cheers, Alan. It's an opportunity for the substitute to really make himself a hero here. The game is level, and can he be the man to... English.